to another episode of Mario Galaxy. We are going to the Honey Hive Galaxy. And I do want to see if I can beat this world today. Maybe I can. Maybe I can do some other missions. Maybe I could.
Tepping's back.
Maybe. Be Mario Takes Flight. I think I know this mission pretty well. I'm hoping that today will be the day I play a little bit more, because basically, if you don't know what I'm doing, if you haven't seen the upload on Monday, I believe, I uploaded Sonic Lost World, and I was like, well, if I'm playing Sonic Lost World, I might as well. Every time I play Mario Galaxy, I'm going to try to play Sonic Lost World alongside with it. Oh, shoot. I don't think you can go back up. Hey, get out of underneath my desk, both. They both, like, go underneath my... Okay. Let's see if I can do this correctly. But yeah, that's kind of my plan. Beep beep. Oh. I got one up. Alright, so how are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty well myself. I'm kind of mad that I decided to do this to myself. But, kind of how the cookie crumbles, I suppose. And who makes you be a physician, we presume? No matter, we are in the most vexing predicament and require assistance. The most furious itches plagues our entire being. It must stop. Please find the source at once. Well, ma'am, I believe the problem is right here. Here. Hold on, looking around. Here and here. My thanks. Oh, I thought that said many thanks. My thanks, you have shown much bravery, newbie. We trust that we may rely on you in the future. Sorry, I'm very tired. It's 9 in the morning and I just woke up, very tired. Alright, hey, Captain Toad.
Bumblebee! What, Mario, it's you? We escaped from Peach's Castle too! But then we thought Bowser would get us and then we got lost with Luigi! Oh, I just remembered! We found a power star! I'm sure you need this! So here, take it! Take this power star!
Sorry if my toad voice was god-awful, but... We discovered a new galaxy. Oh! Great. We might go there next. Mario, your name is Mario, isn't it? That is what I heard from your friends who just arrived. Mario, you have such a nice ring. Yeah. Your friends are waiting for you in the garage. I think they want to tell you something, so you best hurry over there. What do they want to tell me? Wait, what is that? Oh no, wait. Oh, loop the loop galaxy.
I don't wanna go home!
Go ahead. Surfing 101.
Are you a surfer too? Oh, but this is your first time ray surfing, right? Well then let me show you the ropes. Let me explain. Yeah, that's the basic position. That's how you turn left.
Into the void we go, I guess. Oh no.
Good luck!
Whoa. Feels weird not playing with the Wii remote. Oh fuck. Whoa,
wait, no!
Okay. Okay. Woo! Hey, I beat the high score, too.
103-20? Congratulations, you deserve a gold medal.
Oh my gosh, I did it. Galaxy complete, that was it? Damn, that's a very small-ass galaxy. Alright, on to, back to Honey Hive Galaxy. Dun, 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 dun. Tower on the troll. Alright, I guess we're not going up that way. That could have been really bad. Okay. Sorry, Wiggler, but I need my star bits. That was a little cruel, I'm not gonna lie. I did not feel happy about doing that. He did nothing wrong. This is stupid. Oh! Alright, time to wall jump. Oh, it looked like you can go in that box for a second. Alright. Thank you, though. Wow. They sound like they're laughing a bit. Sorry guys, I need star bits. Oh, I just got that one right in the head. He was like, hello. Whoa! Oh my, wait. Oh, that's horrible! Oh, that poor Wiggler just got split in like 70 fucking pieces! Oh. There's something. I don't think there's anything down there to get. That looks like something I can get. Yeah. Welcome to the world of Mario Galaxy, ladies and gentlemen. Where you crush bugs. Oh no, I think I know the boss fight coming up. Wait, is this a boss fight? I'm wondering if this is that boss fight I'm thinking about. Okay, should I get that going? I'm sorry. Well, it's all worth it. I got a power star out of it. Thank you. There's a hungry Luma. Do I dare go feed the hungry Luma? What's the new galaxy? Oh, yeah, we can do this one real quick. Stop! Don't go back to eating lunch. Freaking. Chewing on my shoe string. Painting the planet yellow. There we go. Get! There we go. Oh look, there's the old Mario art. The original Super Mario Bros. Art. I didn't even notice that first playthrough. Yeah, I noticed it probably like later down the line, but... Hey, but you did it! Galaxy complete. I discovered another new oh, because I have 8 stars now.
Well, I have discovered an enemy ability from the region. Oh, we can only hope that they're not misusing the power stone.
Yeah, you got any tasty star bits? If you feed me a bunch of star bits, I'll burst with...
Stop going over here!
You need 400, huh? That's it, I'm stuffed, here we go! Transform! sweet, sweet galaxy. Rocky Road. Oh, God, I love this theme. Get all these.
I can't go any farther.
Hey, we did it! Hey, what? Hey, we're going back! I love mint chocolate chip! I went to another galaxy for a minute. Hopefully you guys don't mind. Alright, to the next area. We're gonna finish this up and then we'll go. Big bad bug-a-boom. We're gonna do this, and then I think we're gonna do the boss at this level. For the entire area. World, galaxy, whatever. Yes.
Oh, Maddie Bugland has infested our kingdom!
Are causing trouble again. We would be most grateful for your assistance.
Stop. Go that way.
Kinda like I knocked him out of the tree. Damn, I was very close.
Yahoo!
Got him. There we go. All right, now on to the boss. Bowser Jr.'s Robot Reactor. Bum, 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 bum. Mega Legs Moon. Oh boy. Oh! Don't leave. Okay. Boss fight time.
Aha! You made it! But I won't even let... I mean, I won't even need my dad's help to take care of you! Go out, Omega Legs! Stop up with the power of your Grand Star! Sound like a donut!
Alright. Uh-oh. Oh! Gotta redo that. There should be like a triple health up or something like that. Hup. Oh shit. Mario died. Nah, he's alright. See? A new galaxy? The fountain.
Yeah.
That ball of flame represents the power of the observatory. We call it the beacon. When you recover a grand star, a little star power will be restored and the beacon will grow. The common observatory can use that power to fly through the universe. Once all the power is fully restored, we will be able to fly through the universe. I'm gonna try to give these guys differentiating voices. The newly opened dome is called the Fountain. It sounds like it said Foundation, but it's Fountain. It's really quite relaxing. By the way, have you looked at the map? It contains new missions about galaxies. If you forget the location of the dome, don't hesitate to ask me. I just want to see what we're going to be getting ourselves into next time, because after this, I gotta go play Sonic Lost World. Oh, damn me, right? Oh boy. That's 9, then we got this one. What's this? Space junk. Oh no. Then rolling green. Well, that'll be next time on Super Mario Galaxy. See you guys then. Goodbye!